What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to improve the hotspot speed on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. To get started, make sure that your iPhone is running the latest software update. Open up your settings and navigate to General, Software Update. Update your iPhone to the latest version. This may take a few minutes to complete. With new software fixes and updates, you get access to faster optimization on your iPhone and overall improved hotspot speed, especially when you're required to restart your device after downloading the update. The next thing you should do is in your General Settings section. Navigate to Background App Refresh and disable the apps that you use frequently. You can also entirely turn off the Background App Refresh option from the top. Once this is done, you should restart your device. Restarting the device will restart all of your network processes, including reconnecting your cellular connection. The idea behind turning off the Background App Refresh is that these apps keep on refreshing in the background automatically, using much of your battery life and network bandwidth. So, turning this feature off will help improve the hotspot speed and also save your iPhone's battery life. In your General Settings section, scroll all the way down and tap on Reset. Now, select Reset Network Settings. This can help in a lot of cases, but will in turn reset your changed network settings back to default. Keep this in mind when you usually change your iPhone's network settings. This should help improve hotspot speeds on your iPhone. As a last resort, make sure to prevent as many applications from running in the background as possible. This will make sure that your network connection is not fully utilized. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.